Hey guys, it's Nate, and we're back with BioShock 2 Part 13. And it is also 3:11. And this party is still hardy. Just give me a minute to stretch. Okay, let's get back into this. All right, so what was we doing? Oh yeah, we were sparing this defenseless old woman. And yeah, is there anything else we can get from here? Excuse me for a minute. There was something I had to get rid of, and you didn't want to see what it was.
The hell with you.
Yep, just follow the arrow. That's right.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in.
Oh, I'm a bigger man, all right.
Eleanor,
bigger up here and down there. All right, girlfriend, I'm going to do the worst thing ever to you. I'm going to let you live in your misery. Mm-mm. Don't mess with the only black woman around here and who's out to get shit done. You better not think about getting out of this room. I'm going to kick your ass. Yes, I am. Don't you dare, girlfriend. Okay. Yep. Get another view of the city. Good, good. And, let's get a move on. Very pretty. Oh, it's Eleanor's. I'm sorry. Ananor. That's what we called her. Ananor. That was her name for her. Ananor's room. Oh, they look like they would make such a great couple. A lesbian couple. Yeah. That's not me. That's people on the internet. That's people all over the internet saying that.
And you just walk away. No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr.
Maybe
Lamb's
I just
no liar,
thought I had my share of killing bitches today. Maybe
seem
that was
right
it.
Now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs.
Aunt Jemima's on her side, everybody.
Woo! I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Well then, I'm sure she's gonna have some syrup for us sooner or later. That's gonna be more useful than anything. What? What were you saying? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. By the way, you were getting baked alive. Don't try fire with water. That's not the smartest combination ever. Especially if you're trying to get the fire bit instead of the water bit.
Oh yeah, man.
Oh god. God, I gotta fight my own turret. I didn't think it would come to this. What happened? Oh. Clicked outside again. I'm sorry. Okay. Now where can I go to get some life, for Christ's sakes? Let's get some health. Some health around here.
Anything at all that may be of some sort of aid to my current position at which I am in. Anything? Does Aunt Jemima have some life restoring pancakes for me? She got some collard greens that will restore my health? Any sort of fried chicken or other assorted soul food that will guide me back to the way of the land of the living? Any of that? Nothing? Well, screw her robots then. I want syrup. And I want it now. Now. Oh, I was doing something, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna need some life pretty soon, in all seriousness.
Head back to the train station, sport.
That's all you have to say. Head back to the train station. That's it. That's everything you have to say, Colonel Sanders. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna argue with that. Short and simple, to the point, how I like it.
The fire! The fire!
It's real. Of course it's real. How do you make fake fire? It's not like one of those Boy Scout fires where it's just like a fan and a few pieces of construction paper. This is real fire. Meaning we've got like pieces of cardboard and an event system. That's real fire. Oh god.
Well, sir.
Gotta survive.
I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr.
Well, Lamb. You could call me your pimp. I'm a pretty pimp man.
By
just look at this drill.
Grace, do you see
only a pimp carries around
trust,
a drill this large. You know that.
Ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt.
My crocodile tears. You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters in the slow unit, Adam. From them to become more powerful. Once you leave, you will not be able to return. Okay, so I think there are six endings for Bioshock 2. And I think one of them when you get all of those little sisters, but will I get a little sister, will I get some sort of assorted good ending if I don't have to get all the little sisters, but still are nice to the ones that come to me anyway? Can I get that? That would be very nice, because I'm not going back out there. That's going to be boring if I did. I'm going to stay right here. I just forgot, but I didn't remember the last time this has happened. I'm not going to let it happen again. Okay, we're about halfway through the video.
Tell me more about stuff, okay?
Oh, here we go.
Okay, we're going somewhere, guys.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Something was that. Oh, I have a nutty bar left. I didn't know I had a nutty bar left, but I do. Pretty good. With peanut butter, wafer.
Kid, come on,
and chocolate.
Wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Okie dokie, Mr. Colonel Sanders, sir. I'm assuming that door won't go anywhere, will it?
Let's find out.
The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in.
See,
there
I was
just
right.
Yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
I'm smart. smart, guys. Now I am smarter now. So much more smarter.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
So what is so important about Ananor? Yes, that's what we're calling her. We're calling her Ananor. Because that's how they pronounce it in the beginning. Okay. Where are they going? Oh, it's another one of my people. My people are in danger. They need me. I guess that was scripted. They were supposed to die, weren't they? Yes, they were.
Whew. Burning trash can. Get warmed up by the burning trash can.
Anyway, I'm just gonna go loot the burning corpse. That's something I always wanted to say. I'm gonna go loot the burning corpse. First aid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eve. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Nope. We're good. Everything's good. Well, how about we use some flame? And just slam into your face with my drill. Or slam my drill into your face. Both are fine with me. A very nice way of dying. It's artistic. Yes, it is. Well, I guess I'm gonna be slamming people's heads in the drills. I better go revert back into Morgan Freeman mode.
I'm Morgan Freeman. You can see me crawling around here with my big old drill out. I know where you are. I can find you.
Nah, I won't attack him. Whoa. Gather the family. Please, Mr. Big Daddy, survive for me.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc...
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Okay. That was a lot of interruptions going on. Okay. Nothing to say. Another awkward situation in which I have little to say, little to nothing to say. How about we do that? How about we go behind here and wait for these people? Oh, whoa, whoa, what the bollocks? Bollocks! Like the people in England land say.
Bollocks. Bollocks! Alright, let's just shove this drill right up your ass. That's nice. Get back here. Oi, got anything on you, mate? That's nice.
More Australian, but still. Same concept. Maybe I should get to some place where I can't be sort of like, well, murdered. Okay, let's go think over here. Do I have any more for this thing? Anything at all? Nope, nope, no, I don't.
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was only way to join with Doc Ram.
Time out, guys.
Beg an audience with him first.
Let's just let Colonel Sanders stop talking.
Must be some side of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
And that would end this part with a bang. So, that's the end of part 13. I hope you guys enjoyed. And part 14 will be coming up shortly.